Dabbing, Lantern Lane. Engine 5, Medic 5.
Units in route to Lantern. Victim's going to be a 4710 killer in front of that house in the roadway.
Battalion 1, shooting or stabbing, 3 Lantern Lane. Battalion 1.
Units en route to Lantern. The actor's going to be in the roadway. He's going to be in a white shirt. He does still have a knife per my reporting. Clear. It's going to be a white male in front of 4710.
107 of 810. Can you tell the caller for her and the gentleman with her to get back to that house?
107, be advised. The victim's barely able to hold himself up. He may not be able to go back into the house. The stabbing victim is not able to go back into the house.
Have you all had any hangovers?
Negative.
Hey, he's going to have dark bottoms, red plaid shirt, and I believe a dark colored ball cap.
Memorial Herman Lifelike. Engine 1. Shooting or stabbing. Lantern Lane. Memorial Herman Lifelike. Engine 1.
That's clear. He is flagged where we have issue with him as well.
157-1 detain.
Okay, 157-1 detain from 232. That's
you. 457, EMS is asking for a status of the secondary victim.
Hey, right now we just think he's been beat up pretty good. We don't think there's any stab wounds or anything like that.
Okay, we're at Houston, that there's minding a 6-6.
7-8, that's clear, ending time 2250.
Reporting. Motor vehicle accident. 1000 block north, SH-146. Medic 4. Engine 2. Engine 1.
Just verifying that Medic 3 is lifelike.